Have you ever seen Broken Arrow? It's about an United States Air Force captain, who, with the help of a park ranger, must stop his former co-pilot, after he betrays him and steals a nuclear warhead. But here's a mistake you probably didn't see. In this scene, when the park ranger is handcuffing the captain, her gun is drawn, but when he kicks her over his head and pins her, he draws her already drawn gun from her holster. So tell me,